Yes? What did you need?
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Back from a job, huh? Hope it went well.
Out with it. Time is money.
Where'd you come from? Done and done. I knew I heard something.
Thank you.
Yes? What did you need?
Am I in the wrong rat way? Nah. I'm just a bit confused. Nah. Should have known. I don't get it. Am I in the wrong? Suppose that I'm on the wrong side now or something.
Still have quite a good bit of jobs available, if you're looking for some extra coin. Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen across any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. By the eight, you actually got your hands on it. This alone is worth more than some thieves earn in a lifetime. Torsten was gratified the death of his daughter was avenged, and the heirloom was returned. At this very moment, he's laying the groundwork for the guild to re-establish itself in Windhelm. I wish you could have sent more of a message to those Somerset Shadows upstarts, but hopefully they'll stay out of our business. I think you'll find that the guild is beginning to grow. We've had a merchant move into the space right outside the flagon. It's nice to shake off the cobwebs and get things rolling again. Keep this up, and I can see a bounty headed our way. All right. Anything in particular strike your fancy? Got a personal request from Brynjolf on this numbers job. He says we may hit them hard later, and he wants to prep their books. Help us out. Here's everything you need. You get caught, but we've never heard of you.
steal anything worth talking about?
You want something from me?
Quest mark is all bugged again.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Or just talk with an NPC.
Don't know his name, but there is a guy like that hiding out down here. Paid plenty for nobody to know about it. You're not the first person to come in here asking about him either, so be careful. He lives somewhere in the Ratway Warrens. Must be crazy or desperate to live down there. Maybe both. Down in the Ratway Warrens. Nice place, if you don't mind the stench, rats, and assorted lowlifes as neighbors. Various shady types I've never seen before. I'd watch my back if I was you. Until next time. That one right there, walking out the door. One of them has come.
Here we go again. Touché. Touché.
You don't think there's any hope, do you? I don't. He's right. He explained it all to me. Before, when I still understood. I don't remember, but I still know. I finally understand what it all means. What it was all for. The killing.
Yes? What did you need?
Inkpot, stone.
Go away! Book. Knife. What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esbern. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, how reassuring. Most likely you're with the Thalmor. Well, this is just a trick to get me to open the door, huh? So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want.
Yes. What did you need?
This'll just take a moment. This one always...
Yes. What did you need?
There we go.
Never find me.
Only a couple more.
Yes. What did you need?
There we are. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. That's better. Now we can talk. So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago. Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned, just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time, who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger. here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things, and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach. Oh yes, it's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop him. But no dragonborn has been known for centuries. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater. What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss. Just a moment. I must gather a few things. No useless trash. Where'd I put my annotated annuan? One moment. I know time is of the essence, but must leave secrets for the Thalia. There's one more I must bring. Well. Guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
Bucket, knife, book, inkpot, stone. No, no, no. Go away. No more. I yield.
No, don't. You're such cruel people. I just wanted to see what's inside. Praetor. My heist was so clean. Well, not really, but I didn't kill a
Yes? What did you need?
Good news. I found that dwarven hammer you were looking for.
You did?
Yes.
Thanks.
What did you need?
I'll get you the rest of your coin by tomorrow.
Yeah, funny about that. The price was 100
what
higher
did you need?
Than I expected.
Vecco, you have no shame. I'll get you the rest like I said.
Yes?
I
what did you
that
need?
Hammer.
First old man, we gotta make a quick stop.
By the gods, dragon!
Someone do something. Don't hurt me. You could always use help picking crops if you need a few extra coins. I knew this day would eventually come. At least poor Cinderian died doing what he loved, his field research. I told the old fool he should take it easy, but he was too stubborn. Perhaps someday I'll continue where he left off. It's the least I can do, considering how much he did for me.
Dragon and vampire. GG.
Thank you.
press stop, goddammit.
The dragon is yours. There can be no doubt. You are the dragon.
All right, let's see what you have.
You gathered quite a few of them, I see. I'll search through Sindarian's notes and find some more information about the Crimson Nirnroot and its properties. Thank you. You've done Alchemy a great service by helping to complete Sindarin's work. I'd like to give you this tome. It's one of Sindarin's greatest works. I believe you've more than earned it. When I was very young, I was sent to Skingrad in Cyrodiil to study with him. He was a strange Altmer. Paid more attention to his research than his own well-being. He lived in the basement of an inn, for goodness sakes. Well, after I fled Morrowind during the eruption, I made my way here. My family had purchased this farm, and it's all we had left. Years later, Sindarin simply showed up at our doorstep asking to stay for a while. Said he was going to do field research. He stayed with us for decades. Became an uncle of sorts to Adori. One day he simply ran out to me in the field, excited that he'd made some sort of a breakthrough, and he was going to head out on another trip. He never returned. From the journal you discovered, I'm sure you know the rest. Come visit again.
I know I have to go to Riverwood, but let me make one last quick stop. Took quite a bit of time to kill those vampires and the dragon.
Yes? What did you need? Anything good? Wait to see the courtyard again.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Don't tell me what to do in my own house.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. It's almost getting downright hot now.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas. Do you need something?
Delphine.
Yes? What did you need?
It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you,
yes?
Too, Esmer.
What did you need?
It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. Let's see what Esbern has to say. Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Well, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose, so we must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Ah, here it is. Come, look. You see, right here. Skyhaven Temple, constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. This is where they built Alduin's Wall to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries. But I've found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The blades' archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. From Riverwood? The road south through Falkreath is the most direct route. Or you could catch the carriage from Whiterun to Markarth, and then approach from the west. Either way, the Reach is wild country these days. The Forsworn are everywhere. Best be careful. Your call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karthspire. Good luck.
What did you need?